Don't die.
I must go away for a while.
I'll make you proud of me. When I grow up, I'll make lots of money.
Let me tell you, grandson, money is not the most important thing in life. The most important thing is broad. Don't you ever forget it.
If you die, Grandfather, there will be nobody to take care of me.
Go to America.
America?
Yes. Long time ago, when I was a merchant marine, in New York, I met the most beautiful lady in the world. And I fell in love with her. When you find her, she'll take care of you.
How can I find her?
Here. Take this. It will help you. I don't know if she's still there. If you find her, tell her I loved her.
Yes,
Bruce, I'd like some more sauce, huh?
Boss, why do you keep calling me Bruce? I'm June. Bruce was the champ.
I don't care, champ or no champ. I'm calling you Bruce. And when I call you Bruce, you are Bruce. You understand? Besides, you all look alike anyway.
That's true.
Can he really do that karate stuff real good?
Bruce? Nah, he can't even chop a liver.
Oh, God.
Hey, Bruce, the sauce is wonderful. What's your secret, huh?
Dog meat.
It's a joke.
But seriously, folks, I make the best spaghetti in the world with a special flour from mainland China. You see, 5,000 years ago, Chinese invented noodle. And Marco Polo came to China and took it back to Italy, and it became spaghetti. And I can even sing Italian song.
Oh, yeah? Gone. Sing.
La donna è mobile, qual fiumare vento, mutato il cento, e ribencelo.
How are you, my friend?
Buongiorno, Capo. You're looking well.
I feel good. Come, join me in this feast.
No, excuse me. I promised the wife, Nicola, dinner at home tonight.
Rico, you brought me some.
You're gonna like this. It's pure.
To remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. Damn it, what's the next line?
And the right to seek counsel.
Oh, yeah, thanks. You have the right to an attorney. If in the event you cannot afford one, I'm available.
Many pardon, but we are lost.
Where's Disney Rand?
Do we look like Mickey Mouse?
Ah, so.
Ah, Mickey Mouse!
Hey, get out of here.
To remain silent.
He's out cold. You better give him mouth to mouth to make this bus legal.
Thanks, I needed that.
We're losing a man to these federal agent busts. We need the solutions, and now.
We can bribe the FBI.
We'll give them our brand of cigars. Dynamite.
Let's invest in bulletproof Gucci loafers.
Hey, I got an original idea. Let's just make them an offer that they can't refuse. or for our mother-in-laws,
huh? Basta, enough!
What do you meatballs think this is? A monkey business?
Maybe there's a leak in the system. You can't trust anybody, can you, Pete?
You're the one to know about the leaks. You got a big mouth. And don't forget the big L. I'm the one in the power here.
Maybe that's our problem.
You push it too far. A pangu! That's a caller from New York. Hello.
Ciao, little Pete.
Oh, ciao, boss. It's nice of you to call.
Do you have your man with you?
Oh, yes, sir, boss. They're all here. Everybody's here.
Put me on conference.
Si.
You boys have embarrassed me. Opportunities blown. It's hard to believe. You guys being defeated by a bunch of kung fu clowns.
The next time you're on the job,
you think about your family. One more mistake, they'll be widows and orphans.
I'm going to make sashimi out of you.
Is the last fish that I'm going to eat. The next meal will be you. Capisce?
Yes, boss. Don't worry. Grazie. Ciao.
Ciao, little Pete. Goodbye, boys.
We gotta do something. Pretty soon we're gonna have the feds fighting in our own backyard.
Yeah! Oh my God, it's a raid!
Yeah! Don't you hang on to me, Freddy!
Get out of the way, you got it!
Yeah! Yeah!
Making lunch.
Hi, boss. I'm making spaghetti for you. You know the difference between Italian food and Chinese food?
No, what?
$5 per person.
Vicente, Huafeng.
Huafeng? I went to school with him. His brother's name, Achu.
Amarone.
I don't know him.
Lady, give that man his purse back.
It's my purse. He's the thief.
What you doing around here, man? And where you from? And what you want?
With my right foot, I can knock out that knife. With my left, I can kick your nose. With this hand, I can poke out your eyes. With this, I can break your neck. Take a good look at my face. I'm an Oriental.
It's cool, bro. I don't want no trouble this time. It's cool. But next time, it's gonna be me and you.
I don't want to see your face in this area again.
Goodbye,
huh? 10 times. I don't know if I'm coming or going.
What do you got in the box?
Or some noodles for Gianelli.
Oh, tutto bene. Maria! Maria? For Gianelli, huh? Say, you look a little pale. How about a beer, huh?
Hey, baby. Hey, check it out. Woo!
Hi.
Hello. Oh, you look so beautiful. Are you from New York?
No, but I am drinking a Manhattan. Is that close enough to New York for you?
No, I gotta go there. You see, my grandfather had a dying wish.
And what was that?
To stay alive. He said, I must go to New York, find this woman. My grandfather loved her. She's gonna take care of me if she's still there.
My name's Anita. What's yours?
They call me Bruce.
You mean like Bruce Lee?
Yeah, who else?
Then you must know Kung Fu.
Oh, yeah, I once stepped in it.
Hey, if you're looking for Mr. Wright, I'm right here. How about some tequila, Sheila?
To tell you the truth, I'm glad you're here to protect me. Those guys scare me.
I can take those guys out with one bare hand. Stick with me. I'll teach you self-defense.
Okay.
Hey, Egg Roll, we heard what you said.
With my right foot, I can knock out your face. With my left, I can kick your nose. With this, I can poke your eyes out. With this, I can break your neck. Take a good look at my face. I am an Oriental.
I challenge you, sucker.
I gotta go to John. Mexican beer. I'll be back. I'll be back, you guys. Be prepared, guys.
Open the door, you crazy guy!
If I was half as good as you, I could afford those guys in the bar, and I would be with that girl. Bruce, you are the best. I gotta eat more Mongolian beef. Just like you, with a hard training and proper diet. I'm gonna be as fast as you are, and strong as Rocky. Rocky? quiet.
Egg foo young would be better.
May I help you?
Yes, I want to be like a Bruce Lee.
We will start you with a white belt.
Oh, that's good.
Mikey, give him a gi and a white belt.
All right, everybody stretch. Stretch. Stretch to your right. Stretch to your left. Twist. Stretch. Come in.
You must have the right spirit to guide you. Inner peace, control, patience. It's all mental.
My grandfather was a mental patient. My father was a mental patient. And now it's my turn.
Let me stress. Inner peace, control, and tranquility. Excuse me. Dojo Studio? What the hell are you talking about, you son of a bitch? I'll sue you for every yen you have, you stupid damn son of a... As I was saying, you have to have control. With control comes concentration. You see the wall? You can make a hole through the wall if you have concentration. Try it. You can do it.
I'm not gonna try it. You try it.
I'm not gonna try it. I'm the master.
Let's get Mikey. He'll try anything. Class, do you think he can do it? You see, they don't think you can do it, and I don't think you can do it either.
You asked for it!
What's going on? Ah! What is this?
Well, hi, Master. You're a little early today.
Oh, God. Come on. Oh. What is it?
Mikey, come here. Come here.
Hey, what's going on? Come on. Get out of here. I'm going to call the cops.
It's all in the kia. When you kia, you must bring all energy from your body into one focused point. Kia! Now, you try it. You?
No, Memorex.
Get out of my place. You are hopeless.
I must learn to be mental.
You are mental.
But I'm paying you to teach me.
I'll refund your money, change your clothes, and get out!
Oh, you're very good. Let me see. It's natural for me. I do that all the time when I make a noodle. See? Oh, look at this. Oh, master! Oh, I know how to do this.
No. I will kill you!
Master, you're out of control!
Ah, you suck of a dog! Yeah. Now what?
I want to return your sticks.
Take them. Go home and practice in your closet.
Thank you. Are these eggs fresh?
Hey, this is a stick-up man. Hands up. You hurry up with the money. Come on. And don't do nothing stupid, huh?
No, wait. It's not him. He's not the robber. He's the robber. You should have seen this guy's fantastic kung fu technique. Unbelievable. Why, he's so fast and powerful. I'm telling you, this guy is Bruce Lee reincarnated.
You even look like Bruce Lee.
Well, with the proper training and diet.
Can you strike that karate pose for the cameras with the sticks over your head, please? Get that, Sherry.
The Bruce Lee look-alike put on a dazzling show of kung fu. An eyewitness said the gunman never had a chance against the martial arts hero.
Ciao, boss. I got the good news. No, I got the great news. You don't have to worry about any more trouble. I got a guy who's gonna fix everything from now on. I got a new delivery man. They call him Bruce, master of kung fu.
Guy in the paper. He says he's like a real Bruce Lee.
Hey, man, I don't care what the papers say. You're still Brucey. What are you looking at, Brucey? You're nothing but jive, man. I can kick your ass any day of the week.
Kick my ass any day? Well, I'm busy all week.
Yeah, you're a phony, man. You don't even know kung fu. Get back. What do you say to this, fool?
If you must fight, fight dirty. Kick him in the groin. Hit him with a rock. Fire off his nose. But most of all, use your brain, not fist. Oh, you're fantastic. Who taught you that?
Master Cho.
Oh, what a coincidence. I study under Master Cho, too. Did you know the martial art code? It says, pupils study on the same master must never fight.
Yeah? For real, huh?
Yeah. And now it's too bad. I can't beat you up.
What's cold?
Well, maybe he's right. And let's forget about it.
Yeah? I don't study for Master Cho. I study for Master Tung.
Oh, that's great. Then you two can fight. And I personally think Master Cho is 10 times better than Master Tung.
My master's better than Master Cho.
Hey, wait a minute. My master's better than you. What are you talking about? Master Tung is a pussy.
Yeah. Hit him in the stomach. Hit him in the ball. Hit him in the ball.
Hey, look. He's got nunchucks in his pocket.
Well, let's go check him out. Hey, you got a permit to carry those nunchucks?
This? You don't need no permit for this.
That's a lethal weapon. You're under arrest.
Wait a minute. These are my chopsticks. I'm just a big eater. Chopstick looking good. I sure hope this is gonna work, boss.
You hope. It better work, or the boss of bosses is gonna make a sashimi out of us.
Hey, you can count on me, boss. I'm not gonna let you down.
Yeah. Remember, Freddy, you're the only one I can trust. I can't trust the Big Al anymore.
Yeah, well, there have been rumors going around.
What? That the Big Al thinks he's going to be boss of the West Coast? That's a sneaky bastard. They'll never get to my job. Never!
Listen, boss, nobody can tear down a reputation like yours.
You're a good boy, Freddy. You've always been a loyal, trusted servant of La Familia. When you get the back of him with this job, I'm going to promote you. You're going to be my consigliere.
Really? Like Robert Duvall?
You're going to sit in a Big Al's seat, the other end of the table.
I hope I don't have to sit on his lap.
Sit in his lap? You make a joke.
Yeah.
People say I got the no sense of humor. No. Sit on his lap. You're making me laugh. Hurry up. I don't want to miss the Hollywood the Squares.
Yeah, boy, Florence Henderson.
Florence Henderson. Remember, no tell Bruce about anything. Oh. All right?
Yeah.
Make sure this place is locked up. Because this stuff is worth millions of dollars now.
Yes, sir.
That's it, huh? Down. I gotta talk to you.
Look at you. You've been eating too much pasta. Take that tie off and get down here and work out with me.
Carmen, put those goddamn things down. I got the plan set up.
I hope this plan is better than the last one. If you want to be boss on the West Coast, killing Pete's dog isn't gonna do it.
You know that poison was meant for little Pete. How was I supposed to know the dog likes cigars?
So, what's your plan this time, Rover?
You know, I love you just before you get slapped. Ah! Yo! Ah! Had enough? You really know how to hurt a guy. Thanks, darling.
Oh, bad news from Africa. Your brothers and sisters are being killed for their ivory.
Shut up and listen to me. If I'm boss on this coast, you'll be right there alongside me. You'd like that power, wouldn't you? Why'd you have to kick me? You didn't have to kick me.
Oh, I'm sorry, poor baby. Yeah.
Look, the boss of bosses is going to exterminate little Pete if one more job gets busted. I know little Pete's plan. They're setting up Bruce as a delivery stooge. You follow Bruce. Switch the coke whenever you can before they get to New York, okay? Little Pete will be River Moss, and I'll be boss of the West Coast.
You mean we will be the boss on the West Coast?
That's what I said.
Bruce. You're a hero. I saw you in the papers. You're very brave. Where'd you get your black belt?
Oh, I got my black belt in the Orient. It was easy, only written test.
Do you have a girlfriend?
I'm a sex object. Every time I ask girls sex, they object.
Well, could I be your girlfriend? Listen, I'll give you this necklace. Here. It'll go steady. Okay? Now, as long as you wear this, I'm not gonna make love to another man.
Me neither.
Bruce, I got a new job for you.
New job?
Well, I'm giving you a raise. From now on, you get the minimum wage.
What do I gotta do, boss?
Listen and I tell you. Your spaghetti recipe, it's famous. I told all of my friends all around the country about your Chinese noodles. And they're very anxious to get this special flour. So I'm going to send you to New York.
New York? More money and going to New York?
You got to learn about America. This is one great country.
When do I start?
Well, you got to answer to your pants when I say so.
How long does it take to fly to New York?
Aspetta, wait a minute. Not so fast. First, you got to stop at the different cities. If you don't deliver the flower to all of my friends, you never get to New York. Understand?
I finally get to go to New York.
Freddy, he's going to chauffeur you.
Freddy? My chauffeur? Why do we want to fly?
Fly? When you fly, you see nothing. But when you drive, you get to know this beautiful country. Start packing. Bruce, where do you get that necklace? I never seen that on you before.
Oh, this? It was a gift from my new girlfriend.
Yeah. When you get back from your trip, maybe you get married, huh?
Oh, I love to get married, but I hate to give up my girlfriend.
Bruce, tell us about your girl.
Oh, she's beautiful. Sexy legs, really big eyes.
Yeah, yeah. Did you touch any? Well, I mean, you didn't have, but you could.
Easy, animale.
She hugged me.
Yeah?
And she was moaning.
Yeah, yeah.
She tore my shirt off.
Yeah.
It's scratching my back.
Yeah.
Kissing my eye. Yeah. Kissing my nose.
Yeah.
Breathing in my ear.
So was she good?
I'm not sure. I don't kiss and tell.
This is serious. Now, Bruce could lead us to the head of this drug ring, and you guys know it. Now, we've got to do whatever it takes to get him to New York.
Breathing in my ear? Bruce, be sure to deliver all of the flour, and never let it out of your sight, or else you never get to New York. Freddy, he's going to keep an eye on you. Right, Freddy?
That's right. We're not going to let you down, boss.
Oh, I want to capture this moment. Say kimchi.
No. No pictures. Just to remember to never let the flower out of your sight. Huh? All right. Your first stop is Las Vegas. Enjoy yourself. But don't gamble unless Freddy shows you how to do it, huh?
I never gambled before. I can't even say blackjack. Goodbye. So long.
Ciao.
Freddy. Remember, drive carefully onto the road. We can't afford the accidents or our tickets, huh? Good boy.
Thinks he can deliver powder in my town without kicking in is crazy. I want you should get Lil Pete's delivery man and kill him if you have to, but bring that powder to me. Here, these are the guys you kill. Intercept the cocaine before it gets to the Las Vegas connection. Waste them before they leave town.
Be a pleasure, boss.
Oh, and would you remind me to call my mother on Tuesday?
Hi. We heard a lot about you, Bruce. Your martial arts and your special flour here.
You want me to cook for you?
No, we got our own recipe for this flour. Why don't you two guys sit at the table? Oh, thank you. You guys must be thirsty after such a long, hot trip. Mr. Willinger, bring my friends ice-cold beer.
Do you know anything about gambling?
Gambling? I met a woman who made her husband millionaire by gambling.
Really?
Yeah, but he was billionaire before.
Hey, that's funny. I like that.
I'm gonna teach you how to play blackjack. Now, if you want another card, you go like this, okay?
If you don't want another card, then you go like that, all right? Do what I do. You got it? Okay. No, no.
Cut the cards, sir.
Just cut the cards.
Hi there.
Come.
Wanna have a good time?
Listen, maybe this guy is just a wet noodle, you know what I mean? But me, I'm a cage tiger. Wanna go in the penthouse or your penthouse?
Penthouse. I'm always attracted to men with big bucks. Let's go, Tiger. The way you were dressed, I thought you were just the chauffeur.
But he is the chauffeur.
You mean chauffeur? What, are you crazy? Yeah, but you got great thighs.
Bad luck.
This machine only know how to eat. Must be constipated.
Here, try this one for good luck.
You look so beautiful. You from New York?
No, sweetie, I'm from Ohio.
I'm gonna be a millionaire! Thank you, grandfather! Oh, no pocket. What am I gonna do?
I got an idea.
Put it in.
Okay. How would you like to go to a party with me, sugar?
Party? I love parties. Whose party?
Your party.
I have no party.
I'll make you a party.
Oh, that must be a surprise party.
I've never touched you.
Then call me a banker.
Peggia troviso, impianto e viso, e mento nero. La donna è morta, qual fiumar vento, tutta dal giorno. Erri pensier.
Listen to that. They must be having a good time.
Hey, that's my partner, Bruce. Well, sounds like he found something wild, didn't he?
I'm just as wild as any girl in this town.
You gotta give me more time.
Time's up. And now we're in the bonus round. Listen. Why don't you have your friend give you a few tips? He must be incredible. In fact, if he ever has the time, I'll give him a discount.
Yeah.
Are you sick or something?
Okay, that's it. That's it. I've had enough. Enough is enough. It's past. Oh, Jesus. It's enough. That's it. Forget it. No more. No more. Oh, geez. Two girls.
No, there are more girls coming.
Oh, I can't take out. Get out. Get out. Right now. Out. Get out of here. Get out of it. Right. Get out. Get out. Get out. I can't. Get out. I don't want to fall. Get out.
Boy, am I glad we're out of that zoo.
Didn't you learn anything in Vegas? It sure is.
Sammy Davis Jr.
Will you take off those rings? They look ridiculous. Come on, take them off. Take them off. Okay, come on. Okay. Off.
I'll take them off. I'll take them off.
Oh, God, the cops. All right, now don't make trouble.
A tutte malo, mannaggia l'americana.
Who loves you, baby?
And now, the end is near.
Stop it. Will you stop it? Will you just stop it?
I'm just doing Frank Sinatra. He did it his way. I did it sideways.
All right, be cool, be cool. You cool? I'm cool. You're cool. I'm cool. God, it's hot.
Hey. You want to show me your driver's license?
If you guys keep taking it away, how is he supposed to show it to you?
Is this car registered?
No, this car Oldsmobile.
Want to show me your registration?
Yeah, right. Registration, right here. Oh,
just, yeah. You, speeder? Yeah. Sign right there.
Sign? You're Libra. Put down Libra.
What are you on, drugs?
No, officer, I believe he's
you
on...
You shut up!
That's groovy.
Chinese boy got a funny mouth.
Mm-hmm. What you got in the bag?
This is the famous Chinese flour, the best recipe making noodles. You should try some of this. It's from mainland China. Here, taste it.
Oh, bagnato mio, pantalones. I hate Chinese food. Half hour later, you hungry again.
That's a good job.
That's a good one. That's a good one.
I don't get it. Boy. You look like an illegal alien. You got yourself a green card.
No, I got blue card.
Well, I guess that's it. We better be going. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.
And as a token of our friendship, I want you to have this.
You want us to have this?
Yeah, and there's a plenty more where it come from.
No, he doesn't mean that. Tell him you don't mean that, Bruce.
I sure mean that. Give it.
I believe the Chinese boy offering us a bribe.
Kind of looks like it.
No.
Get out of the car.
Jesus.
No. Get out of the car now.
No. You can't bribe us.
Least not no nickels.
Could you help me? I think I've got a slow leak in my rear tire.
I'll be more than glad to help you out, ma'am.
Did you say you think you've got a slow leak, ma'am?
Well, I don't know anything about cars, but I do know about practically everything else.
I bet you do.
Get the hell in the car.
I'm Pip.
Get in the car.
Pip.
Give them some chloroform and put them in the patrol car. That should buy some time.
That Toyota didn't even stop for me. I was once run over by a Toyota. Oh, what a feeling.
Look, we can't waste much time, you know. The cops will be on our neck any minute now. Yeah, that's got it. Jesus!
It's an attack! Attack! Attack!
Kung Fu Cowboy?
Seems like you got yourself in a heap of trouble there, partner. Or did you just marry a cop?
Excuse me, do you happen to know a blacksmith or somebody around who could get this, bracelet off my friend?
I'll do better than that for you. Hold your arm out straight there.
Wow.
See ya.
Happy trails.
Well, Bruce, that takes care of the Houston delivery.
Another job is over now. It's a Miller time.
What's your pleasure, cowboy?
Sacky light.
Well, we don't got no sacky light. All we got is sacky natural.
I come all the way from California. And the only thing you got is sake natural? It ain't bad. I'm surprised.
Drinker. I like to drink and punch people out.
Oh, I like to drink and eat sushi.
Susie? Susie's my girl.
Oh, you like sushi like I like sushi?
Yeah, I like Susie.
I had sushi last night. Ooh. You should eat sushi in the morning, sushi in the evening, sushi for supper time. Then you wouldn't be so fat.
Oh. Hey, what's wrong with you, China boy?
What's your name? Wong or Dong?
They call me Bruce.
Bruce? No, Bruce.
Well, I tell you what, Bruce, I'm gonna put bruises all over your body.
If you can snatch this pebble from my hand, then you are ready.
Grandfather, there is Big Bird over your head.
I'm not gonna fall for that old trick.
Yeah!
Punching doggies.
Let's get out of here.
Holy turd. Anybody drunk? I want to arrest somebody.
Hey, guys, let's wait till they throw up here. I hate to clean up the jail.
Well, don't just stand there, arrest somebody!
You guys shut the hell up.
Ain't he with us?
I thought he was, but if Stephen hadn't been trying to steal the furniture, we wouldn't be in there.
What are you looking at? Haven't you seen a guy in a jail before? You're lucky. These iron bars in the way. I'll finish you punks off another time.
When I get out of here, I'm gonna squash your face, Bruce.
Hey, this food sucks. How about some mashed taters?
Gee whiz, I got a riot on my hands. What am I supposed to do about it?
Serve real food, fat things.
Now listen, Stephen, I don't have to take that from you.
Oh, I got an idea. Why don't I make my famous Chinese noodles?
Well, my favorite dish is Moo Goo Guy.
Your favorite dish is some young guys.
I have a very special flower right here in my back.
Oh, gee, I don't know.
Guard,
guard,
the guard,
the guard,
guard,
the guard, the guard, the guard, the guard, the guard, the guard, the guard, the guard, the guard, the guard, the guard, the guard, the guard, the guard,
the guard. I'll let him go in and cook in the jail kitchen.
Yeah, all right, all right.
You got microwave wax?
I don't think this is a good idea.
Pretty face, stay out of this.
Look, you don't understand. Look, this is very expensive flour. We can't afford to waste it on a bunch of prisoners.
Don't be selfish. God, take me to the kitchen. Let go! Look what you did!
God, the boss is gonna kill me!
The more I inhale, I want to be an astronaut. Well, the more I inhale, the more sick and tired I get of your face. All of your faces. Everybody go home. Let's go catch us some real criminals.
Yeah!
Will you excuse me for a moment?
Go ahead.
And you have enough on that arm for a condominium in Florida.
Damn. You still got that M&L?
Yeah.
Let's peel them and eat
them. Yeah.
And then we'll jog to Europe.
Gotcha.
Come on.
Oh, yeah.
Where's that best little geisha house in Texas?
I just went up the road here. We'll take you there.
Oh, yeah, I gotta have some sushi.
Sushi?
Oh, no sushi. My God, no sushi. Oh.
To the ridge where the west commences. I'm gonna find my new horizons.
Big wave into a giant stallion. Sylvester Stallone, eat your heart out. Yeah.
There must be a better way to get in your jeans.
Chicago is my town. Nobody delivers coke to my territory. Two of Little Pete's guys are coming into town. I want to get those guys. I want them killed. How you gonna do it?
we could, slit his throat from ear to ear. Or, perhaps you're looking for something a little bit less bloody. I could throw a flying star between his eyes. Ooh! Or, we could just drown them. Slam dunk! Yeah! Of course, maybe you're into a little torture first. For that, we have a whole new line of this year's gag balls. And we have leather whips. I love the whips part of it. Your name's Toby! Your name's Toby!
No! No! Goody goody!
Your name's Toby! That's for Susie Chapstick! And that's for meat byproducts! And that's for Luciano Pavarotti! And that's for people that stop on entrance ramps to freeways! Your name's Toby!
No! No! Goody goody! That's for the village people! And that's for non-dairy creamers! And that's for hee-haw!
Your name's Toby!
Yes! Yes! My name is Toby! Help me!
Of course, there's always castration. Of course, if you want some more conventional method, this gun and silencer is just dandy.
I hope everything is prepared for the arrival of my guest. Look, I want you to make him feel at home. He's a very important visitor. Go all out.
Well, Bruce, we're in Chicago. One more delivery, and we're on our way to New York.
My grandfather told me he had a friend in Chicago, Al Capone.
Never heard of him.
Bruce has arrived, sir.
Tell him to come in.
Howdy, you folks.
Welcome.
What is this? Give me a hug.
Oh, sure. Welcome. Oh, of course. Welcome.
Anata wa hontou ni saikou desu ne.
Domo arigatou gozaimasu.
Omae no bai wa hontou ni hinchaku desu.
That fly.
I was a samurai warrior, but I gave it up.
You were a samurai warrior? Why did you quit?
Union problem.
You say you're a samurai warrior, but the fly is still alive.
But that fly will never make love again.
After dinner, I'll give you a massage. Would you like that?
Massage? I like massage. Mm. In fact, my first job in America, I worked at massage parlor. They fired me.
What for?
Rubbing people the wrong way.
Thank you.
harder.
Oriental woman walk 5 feet behind the man. American woman walk all over man. Oh, you said you were going to give me acupuncture. Now I really need it. What are you doing?
I'm playing doctor.
Doctor, I'm fine down there. Pain is up here.
Yeah, it's me.
Common, baby. You didn't screw up again, did you?
I got the bag. I switched them. They have the real flower, and we have the stuff.
Oh, you're beautiful, baby. And little Pete, he's going to get the axe.
You're not going to forget about me and our plans, are you?
Oh, of course not, kiddo. I want you to come back here right away, and be careful. You're carrying enough powder to get all of Chicago high.
I'm so excited, Al. Finally, our dreams are gonna come true.
Doing, boss?
Just checking your Chinese flower.
You don't need him. I'm the real expert. This is a flower.
Yes, sir. My test shows this is genuine flower. And a very good grade, I may add.
I'm not paying you to be a joker. Now, if your life depended on it, and it does, do you swear that this stuff is flour?
Sir, I'm positive.
I want you out of this room now.
Yes, sir.
Freddy. You know what this means, don't you, Freddy?
Avato.
Goodbye, Freddy.
I know what that means. That means kiss of death. I've seen Godfather movie, but I hate to tell you this, boss. You don't kiss as good as Marlon Brando. Now you gonna kiss me too?
You shall die by my bullet, because that's as much as I can do for you.
Come on.
Please help me. There are gangsters after me.
Gangsters? What happened?
I can't explain. Would you hide me someplace?
Now, we're looking for an Oriental. You seen him?
If you are referring to a particular person of the Asian-Mongolian race, they are not indigenous to this propinquity.
What the hell is she talking about?
She said there's no rice peddlers in this neighborhood.
Yeah? You don't mind if we look around?
Do you have a search warrant? I know my rights. I happen to be a law student at NYU.
Yeah, lady. This is our search warrant.
Stop it! Stop it! You're ruining my merchandise!
You'll get reimbursed in hell, lady. You got something to hide?
I'll tell you where he is.
Well, why didn't you say so?
He's in the back room.
Excuse me.
It's okay.
Are you searching for?
I want to be healed.
You're in the wrong land, sister. Remember, children, God gave us his love, and the Catholics gave us bingo. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
What are you searching for, sister?
I'm looking for a man.
Tell us about him. Was he in your heart?
No, he was in my car.
Spiritually, he is everywhere we go, and we call him Jesus.
No, I call him Freddy.
Hallelujah!
Why don't you turn around and share your experience with us?
Amen!
Brothers and sisters,
amen.
It all started when I was a kid. I was raised by my grandfather, and we didn't have no clothes, no food. We were so poor, one time burglar broke into the house, we robbed him.
Amen.
But seriously, folks, today people are so, materialistic.
Materialistic.
Yes, sir.
Money is not the most important thing in life.
The most important thing in life is broads. Broads.
Amen.
Broads.
Broads. Sister, you cannot say blasphemous things in this holy church. Repent! Repent!
Did I do something wrong?
Mooney! Mooney! Mooney!
Mooney!
Mooney!
Mooney!
Mooney!
Mooney!
Mooney!
Mooney!
Mooney!
Mooney!
Mooney!
Mooney!
Jesus! I'm in prison! Run!
say blood. Give me five, yo mama, get down.
What you mean, yo mama? Wait a minute, I know where you're coming from, but you gotta get it together. Do like I do. Say blood.
Say blood.
Say blood.
Now, say blood.
What's happening?
What's happening?
Say, fool, what's your name?
Say, fool, they call me Bruce.
Bruce?
What's yours?
I'm Curtis.
Curtis, this fool be Freddy.
Curtis, it's a pleasure. I want you to know you all run very fast.
We know that. Yeah, so what's your problem?
Man, there's some dudes chasing us all over. And they're from Mafia.
Mafia! Ooh, so what you need is some protection.
Right on.
Hey, you all come with us. We are high.
South, you got it, baby.
What are this stuff in this room?
It's some electronic gadgets.
Wait, that's an electric chair?
Yeah. Must be Curtis with the food.
Hi, Bruce.
Hello. You look familiar.
May I come in?
Yes.
Thank you. Don't you recognize me? We met in Ginelli's bar.
Oh! She's the lady who gave me this necklace.
Ah! Oh, yeah, you're the one with all the moaning and the kissing and the breathing in his ear, huh?
Look, I'm a federal agent.
Oh, my God.
The necklace I gave you was an electronic microphone. We've monitored all your conversations. We know your locations all over the country.
Oh, my God. Can't you say anything but, oh, my God?
They used you, Bruce. You were their stooge. You weren't delivering flour. You were delivering cocaine. Drugs, Bruce.
Drugs? Oh, my Buddha. I've been delivering drugs. Oh, forgive me.
Bruce, I was gonna tell you, but you know, I took an oath.
Don't blame Freddy. If he had said anything, they would have killed him and you.
I took an oath too, for Bruce Lee. Now I have disgraced him.
Not yet. You can still make up for everything. We'll get an amnesty for Freddy. I need your help.
Now you want me to be your stooge?
If we can catch these guys, we can stop the entire distribution of all the drugs in the underworld. When we do that, we can find your lady. But I need your help, Bruce.
I must help you. That's all there's to say.
Here we go.
Well, well, Freddy. Now, I'm glad to see that you decided to make up for your unhealthy mistake. Where is it?
If we give it to you now, he'll kill us.
Freddy, you're already a dead man.
Well, Bruce, guess you better give it to him.
You see, you're braver than I thought. Hey, where is it? Yeah!
Enemy went that way!
us.
I hope you like the food in Huzgao. Otherwise, I'll have to bring Chinese noodles for you. Freddy, wait.
Oh, man, Bruce, what do you want? What do you...
I want you to have this.
Oh, no, man.
So I'll always know where my best friend is.
You make me laugh, you know. You always make me laugh. Ciao, Pandello. Come on, driver, let's go, huh? You think there's a bar around here or something on the way, maybe?
Arrivederci.
Well, according to this, that's the lady.
That's the lady?
No, darling. That's the lady.
Wow. My grandfather was right. She is the most beautiful lady in the world.
Your grandfather meant America. America will take care of you. Come. Don't forget the most important thing in life.